Hey everyone, Dr. Seth Labott here with the Cafe of Life Chiropractic Center right here in Mill Valley, California. You know, I've been getting asked a lot this week in the office by new patients when they see kids running around the office, they see kids getting adjusted. Hey, you know, why is there so many kids here? Why do kids need to get adjusted? It doesn't make sense to me. Well, let me answer that for you because it's a very simple answer. The answer is this. What causes spinal misalignment, what causes subluxation, the term that we use for spinal misalignment in the office, is trauma and stress. And so I don't know about your kids, but I've got kids and they've dealt with a lot of stress their lives. When I was growing up, I was taught wait for crisis to occur and get it fixed. Nowadays, parents are more proactive. We know that our children are going through various different types of stresses. They go through physical stresses. Just think about it. The first stress generally happens at birth. We take care of lots of infants and newborns here at the office. The birth process in and of itself is physically stressful and traumatic, not just for mom, but for baby as well. Not to mention learning to crawl, learning to stand, learning to walk, run, jungle gyms, backpacks, bike accidents. That's just physical. In today's world, we have a tremendous amount of social, psychological, and stresses that happen to our children at school. They're being bombarded with information in social media on a daily basis. And on a chemical note, hopefully your children are not running to Starbucks and getting frappuccinos and lattes and chais each and every day, but there is a tremendous amount of chemical stress that kids come across these days as well. I know that we're here in Marin, that we have socially conscious parents that take care of their kids and are very up to date on a lot of different things, and they protect their kids from some of these different stresses. But by and large, stress is unavoidable. We help to dissipate that stress in children at an early age so it doesn't develop and grow into something where later on in life it's going to be causing problems. We want children to grow healthily. We want them to grow with as much. We want them to grow with a healthy nerve system. And by getting adjusted and making sure that we dissipate that stress over time, the children generally live healthier existence. They have less colds, they have less flus. They're able to perform at a higher level mentally. They're able to perform at a higher level athletically. And overall, they're just healthier kids. So that's why we take care of kids. Plenty of kids come in that don't have any specific problems. You don't need to have a symptom. You don't need to have a headache or a back pain or digestive issues or even bedwetting or ear infections for that matter. Children can benefit from chiropractic without any symptoms, just like adults can benefit from chiropractic without any symptoms. So hopefully that this has been helpful to you. If you have children or you know people that have children, and they can definitely benefit from chiropractic. I won't ask if they can, because we know that they can. Feel free to bring them in. You never know if you have subluxation or misalignment of the spine unless you get it checked by a professional. Chiropractors are the only discipline or profession that checks for spinal misalignment or subluxation. And so we'd love to be able to do that for you, for your child, for your friends, family, coworkers, children. So we look forward to seeing you in the office. And we'll catch you next time. Thanks.